What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and welcome to another topic video. Yesterday, I had an epiphany, which if you watched yesterday's video, last night's video, you will understand what I mean. I'll go over it really quick. I made a decision yesterday that I can do what I want, and I love to talk. I love to voice my opinion. There's topics every day in the YouTube community. I'm a huge YouTube fan. I'm going to talk about them, so I made it to where my night videos will be whatever I want to do videos, and then all my Call of Duty stuff will be during the day. And as you can see on the screen, some mixed reviews, but overall a ton of support for the video I put up last night talking about all the PewDiePie, Markiplier, KSI stuff. And if you guys like it, stick around because it's going to be coming every night. It's a new me. I started a hashtag new me myself last night and got a ton of support on it. So today, and I have wanted to do this video for a long time, we are going to discuss clickbait. That's right, clickbait. The definition of clickbait, if you go Google it, content on the internet, especially that of a sensational or provocative nature. Let's stop right there. Sensational means over the top, okay? Really ramped up. Provocative means sexual prowess, boobs in the thumbnail, stuff like that, whose main purpose is to attract attention and draw visitors to a particular web page. That is the definition of clickbait. Now I'm going to show you some people on my channel that like to express their feelings. Here we have Al S. Dude, stop the fucking clickbait titles. The title should say supply drop suggestion. This was on a suggestion video that I said, here is an alternative suggestion or solution to supply drops. This one is from Bravo Zayas. Such a clickbait. I love it. So actually, it sounds like he's on board with the clickbait. FluPaw13, back at it with the clickbait. Austin Diaz, clickbait with 14 exclamation marks. Also, really quick, if you guys want in the comment section to come up with your best Chaos is the type of guy comments, I may make a video and read those and react to them. The type of guy to fart in a toilet and flush it away. I love those type of guy comments, so throw me your best one. I'm going to check them out, but we have a few more clickbaits really quick. Clickbaiting from Matt T. People with the thumb and nail in the title in all caps. Still didn't get many views. Your content is mainly repetitive and you're gradually running out of ideas. It's not informative Call of Duty videos. It's you talking about recent drama. If that's not the case, you're starting problems from years ago. Syndicate Wings. Only running about 70k views with almost 1.3 million subscribers. Don't come to other channels just because you see your channel going downhill. Ouch, Matt. And last but not least, from Rage Lad. You're not too much of a good YouTuber when it comes to Call of Duty YouTube channels. All of your videos are clickbait, and most of them are either false information or bullshit. Considering you're a Call of Duty YouTuber, you don't know much. So, there you have it. We're going to talk about clickbait. I'm going to give you my definition of it, whether or not I do it, whether or not other people do it. Is it okay? Is it wrong? If you're new to this type of style commentary, I've done this back on podcasts in the past. This is not the normal Chaos you're going to get in Call of Duty videos. This is a very opinionated man that does not really care what people think when he gives his opinion. I'm going to voice it, and you guys are more than willing to respond to it. So, clickbait. Do I clickbait? That's the question everybody probably wants answered. Can you admit that you clickbait, Jimmy? Well, let's put it this way. If you go to Walmart and you go up to the checkout, okay? You're at the checkout, and you look over to the left, and you look over to the right, there is candy galore. There are energy drinks. There are suckers. There are lighters. There is lip balm. There are Tic Tacs. There is gum. You name it, it's there. And it's all placed in a certain height level. This is all thought out. You may not know this. People get paid to find out the perfect spot to place things for people to impulse buy as they're checking out. They already have their wallets out. Why not add a little more to it? It's not gonna hurt anything. Get that Milky Way bar. Get that Kit Kat bar. No problem. Get that 5-hour energy shot, whatever you wanna do. That is called impulse. Clickbait is the same type of thing. You put out a thumbnail, then a title that you feel will attract somebody that sees it in the sub box. And remember, these sub boxes can be dicey, so you have to do what you can to get noticed, and the people will impulse and click it and hopefully enjoy the content, view the video, and then subscribe to your channel. That's the point. Everybody on YouTube makes videos because they want people to view them. I know I'm talking slow there. Let me say it one more time. Everybody on YouTube that makes a video, takes the time to upload it, wants it to get viewed. Plain and simple. Do I want my videos to get viewed? Yes. Do I clickbait? Well, I'm going to go off the definition of clickbait and say sensational. Yes, I do. There you go. Make a remix of it. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. And how I clickbait is I make a thumbnail as out there as I can. I make it to where it's in your face, it's bright, there's fire, flames, whatever is about the topic, I can make it to where it is sensational, which is one of the key words in clickbait. So yes, I clickbait. Yes, I try to make the best thumbnail and the title that I can put on my video to get you to come watch the video. Now, I disagree totally with somebody who says that my title is not relevant to the video. That is absolutely false. Anything I put in the title, I am talking about in that video. Anything in the thumbnail is somehow related to that video. It may not be directly related. Let's just give an example. COD 2016, going to space. So I take a spaceship off of Google that has nothing to do with Call of Duty, and I put it in the thumbnail. Of course it's not Call of Duty, but it's related to it because we're talking about the topic of going to space. It's a spaceship, Call of Duty. Boom! You have a sensational clickbait thumbnail. So yes, once again, I guess I'm guilty of clickbaiting. I do my best to make an awesome thumbnail that's going to attract your attention and get you to click on the video to view the topic, and I add that in with the best title I can think of. If I want to accentuate part of the title, by God, I'm going to put all caps on it. Yes, I am. So comment away. Now, there are types of clickbait that I feel are unwarranted. Clickbaiting and putting something in the title and then having nothing to do with it in your content is bad clickbait. You're frowned upon with the good clickbaiters. You're bad. You need to be exiled. You don't get to be in the clickbait club because that's just false information. That's just projecting something and then they're not getting anything. It's like you're gonna show me this triple layered fudge chocolate Hershey cake and you say, hey, you give me $10, here you go, you can eat up, and then you give them $10 and then they go hand you a turkey sandwich with stale bread and a dab of mayo on it. That's not right. That's false. That is bad clickbait. There's lots of people that do that. They'll put a title and they'll put a thumbnail and then there's nothing to do with it in their video. With mine, I promise you, if you go back, there is a correlation somehow with every title and thumbnail with the information in the video. It's just all about how you word it, and it's all about getting that bright, vibrant thumbnail that people want to see, and they'll say, this looks like an interesting video. I'm going to check it out. You know the beauty of YouTube? Get this. You guys are going to love this. This is a huge secret, okay? But I'm going to tell you right now, the beauty of YouTube, if you don't like the video, you can click off of it. If you really don't like the video, you can unsubscribe from the content creator. You can even hit the dislike button. You can even put a comment, a constructive comment, in their comment section. Yeah, you can do all that. And then if you think they are so clickbaity, you never, ever, ever have to click on another video that they put out. You know why? You know why? Because you have free will choice to do so. Boom! One for you guys. Anyway, yes, clickbaiting is real. Yes, every YouTuber does it. If you don't do it, I don't know what you're doing. Because if you don't do it, that means you're not maximizing your title to get it as interesting as possible. And you are not making a quality thumbnail that represents what you are talking about in your topic. Now, the ones that do it that it has nothing to do with the topic, I don't like those guys. I don't agree with it. And like I said, that is the rogue clickbaiters that we won't even acknowledge them anymore. But yes, clickbaiting is real, and I am so glad that I have thrown the gloves off and I am able to do these night videos with you guys now and talk about whatever is on my mind. So does chaos clickbait? Yes. Yes, I do. And I hope you guys have a fantastic night. Once again, in the comments section, give me your best. Chaos is the type of guy. And if I come up with enough of them that I think are funny, I will make a video on it and upload it at night. So let me recap really quick. If you're new to this, these are going to be longer videos. And guess what? They're not all going to be Call of Duty gameplay because I can put whatever gameplay I want on them. So if you have suggestions, let me know what gameplay you would like to see on the night videos. Daily videos are all predicated to Call of Duty. My channel was built off Call of Duty and it will remain Call of Duty. So you'll get all your top 10s, you'll get your top 5s, you'll get your updates, you'll get all that good stuff during the days. But at night, the gloves are off and it's hashtag new man. And we're going to talk about whatever is juicy on the menu. That's it. Hope you guys have a great night and I'll see you tomorrow.